Hello guys, you're welcome back to another video. My name is Renny. So why in this video I'm gonna be showing you guys on how you can be able to lend your crypto on KuCoin. So if you don't have any KuCoin account, go down in the description, in the comment, and you'll see a pinned comment. Use that referral code to sign up on KuCoin so you can be able to get about $25. Okay, so if you're new to the channel, do not forget to subscribe and turn on the bell notification and smash the like button for me if you like this content. If you get on KuCoin application, okay, what you want to do is to get on assets. Okay, if you get on assets right there, you want to make sure that you have USDT. People are often accepting USDT. So when you want to do this, what you want to do is to click on your USDT right there. So if you click on your USDT, what you want to do again is to come on here, click on lend. So if you click on lend right there, what you want to do right now is that you want to lend your crypto. So what I think you should first do is to go back. Okay, let's go back right now. If we go back right now, we need to go on home. Okay, if you get on homes rather, you want to go on lending. Okay, what you do is that you come on the crypto lending right here. Okay, if you come on here, why you are coming right here is that you want to come here to check how much rate people are collecting. So you scroll up. So if you scroll up, you're gonna see people that are charging about 0.24%. That's this a day rate. Okay, so I think this day rate actually means that if someone should borrow this any amount of this from you, they are gonna be paying this amount of rate per day. That's 0.24%. okay, so what you're gonna do is that you come here to check the rate that is currently in the market right now. As you can see, 0.24 is the lowest so far, so you can still go down and you can still see all those ones right here. See this guy right here, his own rate is about 0.029. okay, so what you want to do is that you scroll up, then you want to click on lend here, lend USDT. You can still lend many other crypto, okay, that you have, okay, but USDT is more straightforward and more faster. Okay, have in mind that there's no risk involved. Okay, and if you lend your crypto to anybody on here, okay, if they don't get to kind of like pay you immediately, what will happen is that KuCoin is always going to have this collateral. Okay, we are the give out their coin, and then KuCoin is going to hold this as collateral. Then if they don't pay early, what happens is that KuCoin is going to take that their collateral to pay you back, so you can be able to have your money back. So do not be scared. So the next thing right now is that you want to get on here. Okay, I enjoy using the auto lend. So we are going to be using the auto lend. The auto lend is more faster, and you don't need to stress yourself if you are working and you don't want to keep on clicking on lending and other kind of stuff. What you want to do is that you want to enable the auto lend, okay, so it can be able to do all the work for you. Okay, you don't have to stress yourself even when someone pays you back or something like that. You don't need to come here to click on lend and keep doing all of that by yourself. So you want to just enable the auto lend. So what you want to do now is to come on the auto lend right there. So you gotta make sure you transfer all your assets you have. Okay, make sure you have USDT. So if you have your USDT is definitely going to be in your trading account. Then what you want to do is that you want to move this up. Okay, make sure that the trading account, you make sure that the trading account or wherever your money is at, you want to move the trading account so it could be up, or you want to move the main account so it could be up there. So this actually signifies where your money is actually residing at the moment. Okay, let's assume that your money is at trading account or is at main account. So what you do is that you move wherever your money is to your main account. So definitely your money could be at trading account. Then what you do is that you click on here. Okay, so when your trading account is over there, what you want to do is to move your trading account, that's the money that you have in your trading account, to main account. So now you do that. So as you can see that I've already done that. If you check on here, you'll see that I have about 338 USDT. So I've done mine already. So after you do your own, you're gonna come on confirm, then you do that real quick. So after that, you go back. So if you go back right now, what you want to do again is to come here impute how much USDT you'd like to lend out. Okay, so now you're gonna type 338. Okay, then you're gonna come here to select on the day. Okay, so I'm not gonna impute 28. Okay, we're gonna just say 7 days and 14 days is more better. Then on the day rate, remember we saw in the market that that people are only taking about 0.028. okay, Okay, so 2.8, but two not like 0.029 is the highest I saw in the market. So we could use 28. Okay, depending on the on what you want. Okay, so right now you can see that we've imputed all of that. Then what you want to do next is to come here and click on enable AutoLearn. So now, as you can see, we've enabled it. So you can always come back right here and still click on disable. So if you come on the learning history right here, okay, if you click on learning history, then what will happen is that if someone has taken your order, then you will see that there's an open order. Okay, so that's it. Then once whenever the person now pays you back, then you will see a settled order. Okay, so that's it. So if someone hasn't settled yet, I think it should be on unsettled or on open. So if I'm mistaken or anything like that, please correct me. Okay, so no one is above mistake. So that's all, guys. So you've done that. So don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell notification, smile the live, and see you again.